Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this video I will show you how to clean up your Windows PC to get more space on your hard drive. You will be surprised how much free space you will get after doing these methods. Before we start, please support me by subscribing to my channel if this video helped you to get more free space. This will work on every Windows PC, so let's jump into methods. Okay. First, right-click on your Start button, and select Run. Type prfetch, and hit Enter. If pop-up window show that you need administrative privileges to access this folder, click Continue. This folder will open. Here, you need to delete all files that are inside prfetch folder. To do that, click on any of these files, and then on your keyboard press Ctrl plus A. This will select all files inside this folder. And now you can right-click on any of the files, and select Delete, or press Ctrl plus D on your keyboard. If some of the files can't be deleted, skip them, because that files are in use by some of the programs that are currently running on your PC. After this, you will go again on Start, and select Run. Type temp, and hit Enter. On this window click Continue, to grant permanent access to this folder. You will do the same thing like in prfetch folder. Click on one file, then Ctrl plus A, and then Ctrl plus D. Skip files that can't be deleted. And you need to go one more time on Run, and type percentage, temp, percentage, and hit Enter. Do exact same thing like in previous folders. Ctrl plus A. Ctrl plus D. Next is to open your file explorer. Go to your C drive. Then open Windows folder. Then find software distribution folder. Open it. And here open download folder. These files are from your Windows updates, and every time you updated your Windows, these files are kept here. Mark them all, and delete. Next method is to open your file explorer. Right-click on your C drive, and select Properties. Click on Tools, and then on Optimize. If you have more than one hard drive, or partition, click on each of them, and select Optimize. This will defragment and optimize your hard drive to run more efficiently, but if you have solid-state drive, you don't have to do this, because SSD drives don't need to be defragmented. Next is to right-click on your Start, and select Search. Type Disk Cleanup. And click on Disk Cleanup here. Select your C drive here, and click OK. And then click on Cleanup System Files. Click here on OK. Disk Cleanup will now scan files you checked, and calculate how much space will be able to free on your hard drive. This window will open to show you what can be deleted to free up disk space. You can check all these boxes. An only folder you need to be careful is this download folder, because this will delete all files from download folder. So if you have any files that you need in that folder, do not check it. As you see, I will get 10 gigabytes of free space after this. Click on OK, then on Delete Files. And let it finish. Next you could do, to manually see what is taking space on your PC, is to right-click on Start, and select Search. Type Storage Settings, and select Storage Setting up here. Here you can see what is taking up your space on your C drive by categories. Click here to show more categories. So you can click, let's say on apps and features. Here you will see list of apps that are installed on your C drive. If you see some that you do not use, you can uninstall them to free up space on C drive. You can select pictures, music and so on, and see what you have there, what you need, and what you maybe don't need, and delete it. If you have more than one drive, scroll down and select View Storage Usage on another drives. So you can select your drives, and do the same thing. And with this we came to end of this video. If you managed to free up your hard drive, hit that like button, and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.